Among 100 sprinters.
Join
now.
Join.
I'm gonna make a parody of it called 100 medals.
Pretty decent. It's like 15 with 15, 17. I don't know which chunk.
This one.
Can we do custom?
This one looks pretty good actually. Like,
we do custom.
Custom chunk.
15-17 looks pretty fucking good.
Custom chunk sounds so funny.
Yeah, I think this is already pretty good. I don't think.
Yeah,
we have to
let's
move
just
it.
Do that.
Okay.
Yeah, that I'll looks like optimal.
I'll be at.
Yeah.
15-17.
Does the thing from above, like the hill from above, go over?
Aye.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a bunch of sticks.
Oh, I
just need a bunch for this.
Oh, Benix is doing some time attempts. Let's go.
Wait, actually, I'll be a dirt boy. What chunk are we doing?
15, 17.
Oh, that's not even a lot of dirts.
Yeah.
Wait, there's like a big ass hill here, though.
Yeah,
in the chunk? It's
unlucky.
Are you sure it's his best chunk?
I mean, I think it's worth it for what's under the ravine. Or what's under the hill, which is nothing.
You might be right.
I don't know.
The chunk next to us also has like a hill top.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And I think anywhere in between, you get way less ravine. Like, looking like the between part's like thinner. I think this is good.
Have you gotten the badge yet?
Actually,
what if
don't know. I
what if it's not even. No, it's
make sure to clear leaves. Make sure to clear leaves.
View details.
While you're up here.
Really? No, you just clear the trees, right?
I think it's funny to stream on the Destiny 2 anyways. How many people do you think are playing different games than Destiny 1?
Probably a lot, Loki. I think.
I don't
a
think
lot.
The badge
more
reward
than
is not
the
even
people
live,
that are playing
think.
Destiny, probably.
Probably.
Yeah, I was thinking when you said that it's there, I was thinking like it would appear in Gaze chat because he's a bot that.
Well, there are drops for Destiny 2, but it's not the badges.
Okay. Are you doing the bottom, Shishkin? Okay. Still being. I know.
He's freaking gay.
Dude. Freaking gay. Freaking pause, Dad. Freaking sus.
Why did Shoten say I'm the biggest more ever?
I'm gonna.
I don't know. I just looked over my chat and I see just a bunch of hates. Where's the crafting table?
What's third place?
Nice.
I'm on
solo.
Mm-hmm. Like 126.
A little bit short. 129, Y16, and I have a cave to
I'm actually gonna go across. Hold on.
Or north.
Or north.
It's 132 something.
Loops.
32
okay,
for 2.
I'm not getting that.
But 4th is 36.
And I'm getting to 4th, but no, probably not.
Beating Marin is so toxic though.
Sorry. Also, it's unverifiable, so I can cope.
Did you have a good seed, Sonya?
It's like, I don't know. Like, I don't know, like, if I did a good play, but like, I saw a Y24 ravine that is like. I mean, when I did custom chunk, it worked out well, but it's like, there's no overhang, it's just. Like 4 blocks wall on one side and like 2 on the other side. And I got temple, so I started at like 4 minutes or 5 minutes. So I had 12 TNT, I think, or 13. And an iron pick.
The crabby table in this hole, by the way.
Just
so I don't
means...
know. I think it's
yeah,
like.
It's really yeah, all right, I guess.
Well, it's actually
probably
a little cave
here.
So, yeah. I mean, it's low, right? What do you say goes down to?
What?
Me?
What does this one go down to? This cave, the Y. Yes.
looks like a white 30 ravine.
The Ashes can.
What Y are you at? Like, why is the bottom of the ravine?
Yeah, he's digging for diamonds or something, presumably, right?
28.
That's pretty
white
good.
White 28.
Wasn't a fire at all, I'd say.
Shishkin, do you need an arrow? Yeah, I will throw one down to the thingy. In the middle somewhere.
Surely these leaves are gonna fade, right?
They should. I got all the trees that I saw. Yeah, they should. Especially in like 30 minutes.
Can you guys imagine that Drip's about to enter the world brick, or he just like entered the end? And we just like here?
Yeah.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying.
What's your guys' start celebrating? Record? When did you start mining?
6:30. Oh, we started like in the start, I think.
Uh-huh.
Oh, dragon is perched for Druk.
No, not yet. Bye, no, he like just snapped. Not swooping over. I needed one bed, two bed, three bed, four, five.
My god!
Is it the five bed?
I think it was plus one, wasn't it? Four plus one?
I don't even know.
And he finished. GG.
Good job, Drip.
I was celebrating. Wait, dude, really? You're gonna waste time typing?
Really, dude? Bro, iron. Pap? It's only one, really? Did you already get it?
I have another one.
You should cook. You should start cooking it now.
Why?
Like a big up. That's really important for four people.
Okay.
Like really noticeable, I think.
Where's the...
I don't have a furnace yet. Like, my table's up there.
Put it in.
I only have one. I put it in. What?
Oh my god, I forgot a gold. I forgot a dirt block.
You did?
Look.
You're so... Wait, there's a bunch, bro. Look, oh my god. Oh my god.
They weren't connected to the thing, because they weren't connected to the
You're
thing.
You're horrible.
I'll get them now,
You'll get them now. You got them now before it's too late, yeah. And there's a stone up here. Okay, that one's on me, I think.
Right.
We're terrible. Right. Yeah, man! Right, dude.
I'll disconnect my shed right now.
Deserved. Sorry. Deserved? Sorry.
Dessert.
Really, bitch? You're gonna walk in front of my crosshair. Yeah, you're throwing. Did you get them all? Good boy. Such a good boy.
Thanks. Did you get more iron?
No. I haven't found shit, bro. This is terrible. I don't know how to get
Can you keep
iron.
This, like, this... where I'm standing, don't dig here so you can access the furnace.
You're right. You're right. Papa.
My shit runes back. Hi guys. No, you,
hey guys.
There's no one talking, by the way. My shit is completely dead.
You got them. You left them dumbfounded with your incredible gameplay. You should use torch. That and things you can instant break is better.
I think
yes.
Torch. Better. No, but you break the block under.
What are you talking about?
You break block under the button.
Oh, it's efficient.
I use pressure.
There's another. Plate. There's another thing here.
Iron.
Yeah, but
I got
it's
it.
A bigger hitbox.
I think it can work
with
this.
I need a hitbox.
Side, okay.
I have three iron picks on me.
Nice. Just use them.
I mean, we need to work on this side.
Yep.
I guess I'll make a new table. I'll place it down here, so we can access it for longer.
Yep, I have a lot of wood.
Oh, can you give me 6?
Here. Here's half of mine. I'd have meant some trees out of the chunks.
Myself, really? What am I, a sticks boy?
Lazy bitch. Lazy motherfucker. Motherfucker! Is this furnace done, bro?
I grabbed the coal.
I grabbed the coal and I'm gonna make a stack of furnaces or something.
Yep. Stack?
Why not? You're not gonna run out of cobble, bro.
I never know.
You're right, sorry. Stupid bitch, boy.
Can we do two strats where you dig like two layers at a time? I feel like that's the most satisfying way to dig.
I don't know. I just like getting these corners because look, it's like way thinner down here. Look, look how easy it's about to be. It's outside, right? Dude, I'm like going insane.
Did I try doing 80% for the mana chunk? Get elytra?
No.
Efficiency 5, pick.
I mean.
And then fly to find the juicy ravine.
You tell me.
Sounds like awesome.
Maybe he's messed up my whole thing, man.
Bro.
You're one way off.
I think me freaking more. Okay, whatever, I'll stick to my own side.
Your pick break.
Really? You're gonna freaking tease me for my freaking pickaxe?
What's the record for this?
36.
Oh, that's 3.
Yeah, I feel like we're doing a job. There's a tree down there. Wait, what? I didn't see that. Yeah, that's so cool. Yeah. It's free wood. What? Wait, can you bring us up? 9? Can you bring us up, son?
Wait,
at least bring one for Jason. At least bring one for Jason. That's huge. And there's like hella mobs by the tree.
Yeah.
Yeah, Papa and I are still in stone, so we haven't got any iron. Oh, you have iron.
I have iron.
We have exactly 3 this whole time. Yeah. It's insane.
It's like crazy literal.
Yeah, I think so.
Careful.
Should I go get one? Okay, I'm gonna go get one.
And it's nighttime, so they're not gonna burn now.
Where's the other one? Oh. You got Jason? Here. Nice. He's still shooting me, you fucking bitch. Here. Okay, I'm just gonna go below you, I guess, Pap.
Okay.
Actually, I'll just focus on... Yeah, I'll just go below you. I don't know.
My iron's about to break.
I have a diamond now, it's kind of nice. Make yourself
the
iron.
Diamonds is huge.
Yeah, that's an insane pull, I think. This is so juiced. I found more iron. Pop. I'm gonna start cooking it. Tick perfect. Good. Hold on. Okay, it's down here. I'll tell you when 3 is done. Oh my god, it's so much. It's 8. It's 8 iron. That's really nice.
Nice.
Let's
like
I'll
make
another
crafting table
iron down. Down here as well.
Nice.
And I guess I have like 2 iron picks. I don't know. No. We have enough.
Yeah.
I can give purple a lot.
Dude, 9 diamonds is crazy. Alright, it's down here, Poplar. It should be ready now. I have a table next to it. It's kind of in a weird little cove. That's really fucking huge. That's been like the biggest time loss in a lot of runs so far, actually. Mm-hmm. That's insane. It's really good. Digging straight down, Pap. I'm just completely spleefing you. So. Grab the iron out. I'm gonna make you another iron pick.
Okay. Can you just drop it there?
Yeah. In the cove when you get down to it. Sticks. What a stupid time loss. Such a bad boy. almost already down to the bottom of the ravine. It's pretty fucking juiced.
If you need more iron picks, just tell me. I have like so many on me.
Should be good, I think, for a while. At least for like until we get down to you. Someone.
Nice I someone. Cook.
All right, do we got my mouse on my work computer for a second? So I spelled left click.
Wait, we're like even now. Almost.
Yeah. Oh, fuck, I was full inventory. Fuck it. Okay, well, I'm going up deep out. Hold on. I'm putting it up there next to you. Do you see?
All right. Yeah, that's it.
I don't have any coal. I don't know if you have some. I have. To be honest, I have way too many stone picks in my inventory. I had to drop them.
Yeah, we're full iron. We're doing the 4-1 now. We're probably gonna get it. Yeah, right, well, I'm not gonna be it. Too confident though.
36, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, we're already at 28. Like, this is
free. Yeah, this is insane.
This might be sub 30, honestly.
Dude, we're sweeping the categories. Oh, it's yeah, really
that was
good.
Insane.
I went from stone to diamond, bro. That's an insane fucking upgrade.
Is so good. And then no lava as well, like, this is really good.
I don't see any mistakes, too. Just double checking, looks good. Bro, that furnace is really hard to get, Fappler.
I got it, though, I got it.
You did?
Okay. Yeah.
I have 4 more furnaces.
For Nai?
Sun turn last. For Nai, you're out. How's it going down there, Shishkin? Chillin'?
Nice. I'm mining. I'm mining.
Mopsa,
I see one.
Yep. I know that one. Does anyone have a iron better shovel?
It's from Feinberg World Record.
Really? Oh, I'm gonna make an iron shovel.
He's one and only world record that matters. 116 SSG one.
He has an SSG world record?
Yeah. It was day 1 of a new seed. He just like pushed those other out and get a perch.
No, but he was known as SSG guy at first, and he was like.
Yeah, but his only world record is day 1.
Yeah.
From every SG runner, it's just like not impressive.
Okay.
Because it just now means you're the first one to get a perch on the route. I'm so
sorry.
He
inspired so many people to play SSG.
That's good. I'm glad we can reflect and see that. Never mind. No, you're right. Maybe nicer. Poor guy. He has it rough, bro. Throughout the...
Not everyone has it as easy as you, bro.
Bro, he just That's lost like rough. 50k to a bug. Like,
That's nice. True, actually. He needs some cap pats, poor guy. Now he has to play video games for that money. Fucking bitch ass. Bitch, bro. Fucking loser. You're 27, this is really good.
You guys wanted to 5-9, like improve to 5-9 after this?
It's probably the easiest to improve at this point.
I mean, we got it on the first seed we played.
Way easier than the 30 plus. I mean,
our
5-9
is
not 5-9
though. What, 18? 55.
Learn 1, 17.
It's really nice.
Seems weird to me.
Sub 20 Mac is so cool. There's only like 9 people too. It's not bad.
I think I'm gonna sub 2, but not sub 150.
Well, let me enter this document real quick. Wait, actually, I can't waste time. I don't want to lose record.
You're right.
I'll keep shaking my mouse. You stupid bat! I'm gonna actually crit the shit out of him, bro. I'm dead serious. He's about to get murked. Motherfucker. Really? Solo? That's insane solo, I think.
Oh, the bat just bugged me.
For me, on diamond pick, I think 3 layers takes 10 minutes.
For you?
I think that's how it worked. And
is it worth mining this gold?
No way.
Yeah, I think. If it's in the chunk, yes. If it's not in the chunk, no.
Really?
There's iron over there. How many iron picks do you have, Pat? Any more?
I have 1 left now.
You see the iron in the corner? The southeast?
That's enough for rest of game.
Maybe. We got 20 more fire layers, now. Bro. Well, 17. Oh wow. Not alone.
Okay, it's not sub 20.
No shit, bro. The 20 with 4 would be insane. That's your time with 9, bro.
I'm just gonna ignore all the ore and let you guys handle that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Judging pace sometimes is so crazy. I remember sometimes it's I'm hard. In the fort at 5 minutes and I'm thinking like, bro, what if I sub 6 blind?
Yeah. What's your PB blind, Sonya?
5:39 from like a year and a half ago.
That's pretty good.
It was impressive back then.
They sure got my PB to die. Did you hear?
Huh?
They sure got blind PB.
Really? You sure did the blind PB? What time?
No, run is a blind PB.
Well, one. What time?
One to die. 5:20 something.
How many rows was that?
Bro, I don't get how like these runners have such high blind PBs.
5:5.
They're so good.
Because they haven't played much RSG. Like V-Shirt's like really good. And,
Jason,
yeah, and Jason.
You have like a 5:30 something.
Dude, that's insane. My blind PB was 5:51 for literally a year.
And those are way more like luck based than like completions. You know what I mean?
Yeah, you're right.
Like you need way more to work out. Like a sub 10. Like if you play a lot of like sub 7 blinds, it'll just work out. But blinds, you need such a good seed with such good rates.
I mean, I still don't have a sub 5.
Sub 5. I mean, sub 5 is so fucking hard.
I have
you 5 so lucky.
And a couple of low fives. Oh, that just plucked me.
I see your name. No. I do have a lot of 5Xs too. I could have so many sub 5 blinds if I was just like a tiny bit better at like probably just another routing or something. I have so fucking many.
Nether? Hardly none, huh?
Dude, we're cranking these layers actually, I feel like. We're doing so well.
Can someone put coal in this oven just in case?
I have it.
Oh, I don't have. I can put my.
I mean, I would. I use that wood.
Pick. I put my pick in there.
Pick? Is that even one or is that
like
half?
No way we need it. No way. Unless you guess this diamond pick's gonna break.
My diamond pick's at less than half now, so.
Yeah, same. Like, I might need like one or two iron picks.
Same. I don't have any ingot though. I might need to cook some.
I only have one ingot. I can make 4.
The first at the top too.
And insane 4 diamonds pick is not enough for solo.
Way more. Especially if your ravine isn't like super juice. Like, how much is a layer? How many blocks? 256? Is that 8 layers for diamond pick? Exactly, I think.
How's the digging going?
Hi. We're probably gonna work record here. Well, I don't know.
Kinda hard to tell.
I don't think it's gonna be 130 actually.
21? Oh no, that's really good.
Yeah, but we only have 4, so the layers take a while, but...
Can you do something for me?
Oh.
I just need some coal.
You're beating my PB, Sonya?
I'm beating your PB for sure, but I'm not beating, anything impressive.
Oh.
Actually, getting so sad with every layer because it's so much slower.
Oh. Beating your PB, but not anything impressive.
That's so sad. It's toxic.
That's so messed up to say.
Crazy. Sorry.
My PB is impressive.
I agree.
I don't know.
If you see the run, you're gonna be impressed by some of the tech that I pull out in that run.
I'm pulling out so much tech too. I did the O thing. I'm doing offset. I did lapis for diamonds before mining anything. No, I think I played this perfectly.
Oh shit, I'm yellow. I'm fucking away on my computer. Shit. Okay, I'm good. They might get sus. Yeah, freaking yellow, then. Really?
Jason, you gonna place the dirt?
After this run, I'll probably go do grocery errands, and Molly can replace me if you keep doing 3-4.
Better anyway.
Mhm.
You should be a better person to each other.
Just make a new one, Jason.
Honestly, I've said like maybe it's the best Minecraft speedrunner like 400 times this time since I've joined Catbox. And every time I do, someone tells me, well, let's relax a little bit. Let's not say that.
Alright.
And that's just not true, though. I'm saying that it's not true that someone says, let's... Whatever. I'm just...
Yeah, I made four, you're rage baiting.
No, other people have told me that I shouldn't be calling maybe the best player to ever touch the game.
I'm not.
You are.
Nugal mocks me in every fathomable way. It's not even close.
Okay,
Nugal is very good.
Nugal, no fear. Dialanox.
Do you think only one person can be the best?
Yeah, it's the name of the word. That's how the word works, but...
I think you're the best coach, though, maybe.
Do you think
you can be the best at different things, you know?
Yeah, and you're the best coach,
Nugal
is
the best, like, Fort
maybe
player.
When you get world record, I'll call you the best.
Really?
Yeah.
You're the best. I don't need
If you do sub 130 resetting, maybe you're getting world record.
Nugal unmodded, like, 40 friends, so he's not the best automatically.
Why, you pulled the K4?
Yeah, he pulled the K4, he unmodded Jude.
You guys, no sub 6 and enter, how could he be the best?
Do you have sub 6 and enter?
No, I'm not the
What's
best.
What's your end enter movie, maybe?
654 or something.
You guys doesn't even have a sub 6 stronghold, right?
Is it faster than Cosmic?
Or like a 559, right?
Does he have a sub 6? Faster than Cosmic?
Yeah, he has a 559. So. That's his PB end enter as well. Yes. 614.
Never have as good pace as Cosmic.
Yes, not as good, unfortunately. Next to your Pepla if you have sticks.
Oh shit.
Can you imagine Cosmic world record?
You could have.
I think I would scream.
Wasn't it 815
when he got that run? Or was it after?
So cool.
Yeah. I was just chancing that I had the red
language. Oh, I just fell so much. Fuck. There's a hole.
Be careful.
Yeah, I'm holding ship now. Fuck this shit. I almost died, actually, Loki.
You crouch with chest?
Mm-hmm.
Crouch with control.
Why?
So that's every other game.
Hold control and shift.
So that means when you spy for... When you scan for mapless, do you have to crouch?
Yeah, but I'm usually jumping.
I changed my
You
my
only have to
crouch.
Press it once.
From shift to cabs because I didn't want to crouch when I do mapless, and I didn't think about right shift back then, and I think it's, I like it more anyways.
I hear lava pops. How lucky are we? How fortunate are we, actually? Yeah. Oh wow, I see it. Yeah, that's lucky.
It's not gonna sub 30, man.
Are we even gonna beat it, bro? It's kind of close, actually. I don't know, it's pretty close.
She's gonna mine the lower layers.
I know. Still, though.
Oh, wow, I just looked down, yeah.
Yeah. 36? 36. Don't confirm.
Oh!
Let me check. I'm pulling it up. Beep, 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 beep. 35.04.
Oh, that's scary.
Yeah, I mean, I think we have a. There's so few layers down here. I'm like clearing it out a lot. Just don't
just
fall.
Don't,
you guys need to not fall.
Don't die. Yeah, don't die.
Do not fall.
Don't come near me, Jason, because I'm gonna split this whole thing.
Fuck away from me, bro.
Get the fuck
you guys
away from her.
Lock in here.
Get the fuck away from her. He is not.
No, it looked good. Oh my god, there's like one straight block. I'm gonna get it actually now. Let's see. Wait, does anyone have an iron pick to throw me? My dad.
Yeah, where are
break.
You?
I can give you.
Here, I throw you two.
Okay.
Throw two down there below me.
Sticks.
I only have one. Wait, Jason, throw me some.
Wait, I dropped it.
Okay, yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks. Yeah, be careful falling. The whole bottom is like carved from like 9 down, except for a few. You guys ready for my diamond pick break? I'm kind of sad. Kind of heartbreaking.
Mine's about to break.
Been at zero for so long. It's gonna jump scare me when it breaks.
Zero. That's zero psycho.
You died? Here, you draw me some redstone. Thank you, bro. Thank you. Yeah, this is pretty Firo decorated.
I looked up.
Crazy.
I don't see anything.
It looks good.
Yeah,
I'm
looking
good.
Up as well. Cloud.
Careful. Got my cat is in the closet again.
Was that your diamond?
During Pride Month.
That's what I'm saying.
Just know you're on the right category.
Probably. I haven't played RSG, so it shouldn't be another one.
You need to play RSG, Jason. You should get world record.
Wait, are we almost done?
Yes, we're basically done. There's like 10
Wait, don't miss that one. Don't miss that one. Yeah, be careful here. Don't mind me. Let me quality control. Alright, we're good.
Nice. Sub 31.
Oh,
it's pretty good.
Really?
Easy. It's not bad. Top 30 should be pretty easy, Loki. Just to like a.
Nah, this shit was good, bro, and we had a lot of diamonds.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, diamonds were probably the biggest game changer, I think.
World record by 4 minutes.
You guys have seen?